Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. In so many of the DermTV segments, we speak about laser treatments, either for broken capillaries on the face or to remove tattoos or liver spots, brown spots, and even for permanent hair removal. I just thought it was time for me to show you some of these lasers so you could see what they're like. The first laser I'm going to show you is a laser that we use to remove hair, unwanted hair, of course. And this is the laser head. And that part is applied over the area of the body that has the hair. And the laser fires repetitively. As it's doing that, I'm watching the screen. And the screen tells me how much energy, how fast the pulses are coming. And it's a very simple, straightforward procedure. It may take 10 or 15 minutes to do a leg or to do a bikini area. And it's a very, very well accepted procedure. The next laser I'd like to show you, we use for removing broken capillaries and spider veins, especially from the face. If I apply this to the front of the laser wand, I can actually see through this little hole as the laser energy comes through, and I can see the blood vessels snap away or just disappear from the laser treatments. And I go from place to place to place, usually on the face. We may even do it on the legs. Lastly, let me show you a laser that we use for brown spots. It can also be used for tattoos. And this laser handpiece is large, it's rectangular. It can do large areas of brown pigmentation, liver spots, age spots, on the face, on the legs, on the arms. And again, just a real nifty device for getting rid of those unwanted brown spots. Lastly, I want to remind you that whenever we do a laser procedure, we need to protect the patient's eyes. So the patients get these completely opaque glasses. This is actually metal, and it's not reflective metal, that they wear like this, and it protects the patient's eyes from any stray laser energy. And last but not least, I need to protect my eyes. And these are the glasses that I wear during this laser procedure. It protects my eyes from the laser energy, as well as enabling me to see the patients. So that just tells you a little bit about the laser and laser treatments we talk about, and I'll see you tomorrow. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.